Hey everybody, it's me again, back with another video, and today we are going to do the first beat of my 2015 Honda Civic Type R, so yeah.
I have a positive ID on the subject for my prior chase. Let's hunt him down.
Snap back to reality. We got the hunt back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them.
I know how to make the Honda slow down. You just press on the brakes, like this. Maybe the car will go slower.
Hey, there's the numbskull again.
I found him!
Hey everyone, the coffee break is over. The previous runner is back for more.
Alright, so we are going to do a race called Valkyrie, so yeah.
I don't know how to pronounce that, but it's kind of hard to pronounce it.
Okay, we're doing pretty good there, but there are no signs of cops yet. Yeah. Oh, I thought that was a cop. Oh, crash into the car. I'm not trying to be like the cops deserved it, and I really don't want that. Almost done. Wow, I can't believe the cops just chased me after I finished the race. Alright, so the final race will be this. So yeah. Oh, just a reminder, this is going to be the shortest race I've ever done in heat races. Go. Right. Looks like we're gonna do a police chase again. These cops, they're like aggressive. Quit it. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not doing this anymore. I was finally gonna escape from the police. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching for this video. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit share, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to ring the bell also so you can get notified when I upload new videos. So yeah, peace out.